Are we good? Are we there? We are. Okay. So currently, I'm just saying this for the VOD. I am Platinum 4, 0 LP. That is where I am at currently. Wait, hold on. I need to check one more thing. Okay. Now we're good. What was I saying? Yes, we are currently Platinum 4, 0 LP. I hope to stay Platinum. I hit my... Yo, what's up? Oh, you like my new short? Thank you. I love it when Nintendo sends me stuff. The cutting board. I was not expecting that. I want a new thing. But I don't know how to get these. All right. We must stay Platinum. That is the goal. That is the plan. I do not want to derank. Here we go. All right, let's go. I missed. This sucks. Uh-oh. That's not for a good start. I don't know. I'm getting okay. Okay, what's the me in this game? Well, if you're just handed a Cho'Gath level 1, like, you should play it, right? Is the mutant fine? 2 additional attacks, so it's just twin shot. I don't know what to do here. Bruiser. It's definitely Bruiser Heart here. I'll just throw the Cassid in. Okay, so it looks like I'm going to be running Mew in this game. Anyone else doing that? Current moment. No. But that dude did hit Mercenary. Okay. I wasn't supposed to sell the GP. That was a misplay. So I didn't hit one reload. Great. Huh. Yeah, go ahead. Okay. Nice. No. Kog'ma. Okay. How's the board looking? How's the board looking? This dude has a gaffer. Why? Really? Why? Not bad, not bad, not bad. Kog'ma, there he is. What is this dude running? What is he doing? Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. We got the cog. This dude already level 5. Going to get the gaff before I hate everything. What do I want here? I don't think this is bad. Tightens the gaff, possibly. Okay. How many syndicates does this dude already have? 4? Okay. That's fine. Wait, this dude's already level 7. What? That feels like a very early 6. I guess he is trying to find his Akali. Dealt with the random. Okay. That's nice. Sistoon. Depending. Okay, I think I lose this. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's a nice Mundo. For. Got it. Okay. Chemtech. I think I'm looking for a Zac. No, not yet. This dude also hit the moon. Annoying. Is it this or is it this? I think it's this. Right, because I think Malzahar comes out for Kai'Sa. Or is it... I would like to find this tier 2 gaff. I just take, I want that. I think I just take that. And I put in, switch that out for a Zac, and then Urgot? Is that my comp? That doesn't feel right. Do I beat this dude? Negative. I also haven't slammed any items. I think I beat him now. Maybe. Yeah. Because my my next one is Urgot, right? Because it gives me Twin Shot and Chemtech. For the Mundo? Maybe? Do I want any of this? Let me just slam down a Bramble real quick. Really? I beat him? Do I drop the Zac for the Galio? Like, is this stronger? Big knock up. Okay. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? That would have been so nice, that way I didn't have to worry about putting a Mundo. I'll just do that. Is it Spark? Enemies within 2 X's have their mana reduce when they cast and zap. I don't have enough gold. Sounds stronger. Really? What's part of God give me? Under Braum, just a random Braum level 9. Possibly, possibly, possibly. Okay, bow. Cloak. Just RC the Galio. Is that better? For bodyguards? We'll see. Okay. I should be holding for levels. Actually, what it is I drop my Kog'Maw, right? And then I throw in another bruiser. Okay. I just need to find another bruiser. Turkey's act. Okay. GA my Galio? Sure. What do I put in, like, final? Like a random Taric or something. That really sucks. That right there really sucked. I don't know what I'm rolling for. Oh, I was trying to find a Brum 2. Because I feel like I would be so much safer with the Brum 2. But I just should have held to level. That's my bad. Ooh. I think I beat this dude, though. Okay, it's a top four. I don't care. Sure. Yeah. I'm fine with that. Oh, I lived. Galio 2. It's not there. Galio 2? Oh, Galio. Oh, Galio. Great. GG. I think he took less damage than I did. Oh, dang. Okay. Well. Top three. Didn't do rank. I'm feeling good. I got that barrier now. I feel more comfortable queuing. Alrighty. Let's see what we got here. Oh, Well, someone else has the same dragon dude I got. Well, there's a lot of dragons in this lobby. Me that. Oh, it's the execute mutant. Two rods. Let's see what everyone else has hit. What it is here. Just throw. Some dude is running assassins. Okay. Let's see. Hello, gold. Okay, well, this is what we're doing. Good loss. Oh, come on, get the cast. Now let's start hatching some Yordles, shall we? Yordle player here. Easiest comp in the game. That's a high roll. What? Easy breezy, Yordle reroll. Uh-oh. I don't know if I lose this. Okay. I think I do. Please.
this sucks.
Oh, now he puts troops in. I'm pretty sure I lose this one. Yep. Hey, that's annoying. Here. Okay, I've had a two. A one and a two. Okay, good. Another loss, another loss, another loss. What we like to see. Whose comp is this dude? Is he just going Arcanist? Good stuff. I would have liked to kill that Singe, but we can't win them all. Okay, okay, okay. Let's see, let's see, let's see. I've not hit a Ziggs yet. Which is really strange. Do not make my hammer mad. Loss. Nice. Nice. Not bad, not bad, not bad. There's my blue buff for the Heimer. I would love a glove here. Okay. Okay. There's my Heimer. Good roll down, good roll down. Okay, I have all six of my yordles. I just don't quite want to put them all in just yet. I am indeed waiting to tier three at least my Poppy. Fuse is indeed burning, my friend. Although I may need to eventually. This gives me five. Don't know if I win this one. Please? Come on. Yeah. Acceleration. Okay. I wanted to have this tier three, but we can't always get what we want, can we? Glove. There isn't a glove. And there isn't a chain. I go belt. There wasn't a glove or a chain. Okay. One more Poppy. It's fine. I don't know why she wasn't attacking Levi still, but it's whatever. At least I get first pick. Carousel. Tier 3 Poppy. That is so good for me. Because now I have space on my bench again. Honestly, just give me 2 6 in a row and I will be happy. I would prefer that. Oh, bruisers. Can you get this singed, please? Thank you. Because this is a lot of damage. He's level 7. It's fine, we get the Econe. I have not seen a Janna yet. Get another Poppy in here. We'd like to see it. If I get a glove, I want glove, sword, glove. Come on, game, give it to me. Okay. Bow. Yuck. Sucked. I did not get anything I wanted. Okay, I have tier 2 Vex, which should keep me a little bit more stable if I hit. Triss, that's 6, that's fine. I'm a little bit concerned that I'm not going to be able to pull off that particular Heimer. I just have a dead bow. I lose here, but or do I lose here? Tier 2 Vex busted. Where was the cast? Okay. Wonderful. This dude almost has tier 3 Blitz. It's because my carry's just still tier one. Ugh. This does spike my hammer quite a bit, but yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna make it to Raptors. It's the part. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We are Omega chillin'. Okay. Okay. Give me more Heimers. I desire more Heimers. There you go. This is just kind of like the. Well, I don't have any other use for this, so here you go, Ziggs. How many Janus are gone? I'm sure all of them are gone by now. One. Two. Two Janus are gone. My hammer's better. Sword glove, sword glove. Sword glove, maybe. For me, pretty please, with the cherry on top. Glove, imagine sword. So it's just a second jeweled gauntlet. That's what we're gonna do, and what we're gonna do is secondary carry this. And here you go, Ziggs. That's what we're gonna do. No, did I just lose? I need a Magana. That's painful. I'm so close, but yet so far. I think I beat this dude. When did I was so close. I was literally one round from stable. All I needed to do was find a Janna, one singular Janna. I wanna cry. I wanna cry. I wanna cry. I wanna cry. That's so upsetting. Everyone leveled up so quickly that game. Sometimes they don't, and it's perfect for me, so I can just chill out a little bit. But everyone just went like 9. I'm like, huh? Okay. Alrighty. Tom. Enforcer. Do I try Yordles again? I have a dead augment though. Huh. Do I just, I keep, I do not know. Seven, nine. Yeah, what's up, Jake? Anyone else running Yordles? This dude is. The dude I'm fighting is. Oh, I see. Yeah, I usually go from like 5 to 7. That's usually my plan. I don't know what I'm doing. What was Enforcer, Caitlin? Let's see. What's immune in this game? Execute, great. That's painful. I'm just gonna go Yordles. I've decided. Don't take the hammer. I've made up my mind. We're gonna try this again. What? Where's my Yordle? There it is. yeah. Good loss. What we like to see, what we like to see. Six Poppy. I can always just throw in a random Jace 9. Okay, loss. If only that was Janna, I would have been going crazy. Belt. Okay. We do a little bit of a roll down here. Six. Two. Janna. There she is. Don't have a Vex yet. I almost have tier 2 Janna. That's crazy. Away from my tier 3. I need my Vex. Like now. Gain 10 gold. Okay. I guess I'm looking for a blue buff. Make my blue, so I just go for tier this carousel. Also, where is my Vex? I'm not asking where my Janna is this time. I'm asking where my Vex is. There's a lot of Yurtles in the game now. Okay, that's a fine loss. I take bow. It was glove. I was supposed to take the move. That's what I was supposed to take. Whoopsies. Still no Vex, huh? Good loss. Just building up the econ. Getting some more gold so I can find this Vex. Wherever she is. Vex? No Vexes. I still don't want to win. I just, I want to feel a little bit safer. Oh. Good loss? Yeah, he went the inferior route of, yes! Perfect loss. Still no Vexes, huh? Okay, now you can go in. What might this be? A Tome of Traits. Okay. What did I get here? Vex, nice. Actually, if I hit an enforcer, that would be amazing. Okay, come on. Enforcer spat. Let's go. There you go, Zix. Now you're an enforcer. We hit those every single day of the week. And I desperately need a tier item for my Heimer. I don't know why I'm rolling. Okay. Yes. 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 Let's go. That's what we like to see. And if we get, what's it called, Sten United, it's my final augment, that would be nice. How much? Oh wait, he can't get in, that's right. I need that tier. Where's the tier? Tier, 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 tier. Give me the tier. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Right, if this is a death cap, that's fine. definitely Stand United, right? Yeah. It's 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18. Yeah, that's an extra 18%. Who hasn't selected yet? Has everyone selected? Yeah. Oh no. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. My Vex'Nazzard dies. It's fine. Everything's under control. I didn't just see my game flash before my eyes. Please give me what I desire. At least give me a belt and a tier. Okay. On Heimer away. My next in is Vhagar. See, this is more like my speed of game. It's a little bit slower. There's no one level 9 yet. Okay. We're almost there. We're almost to the late game. I prioritize like a VR item on this carousel. Or is it a Janet item? It might be a Janet item because I'm still kind of far away from the Viegars. I look for some sort of like mana item either way. Why does Shaco's always... What is that? My hammer just missed. What was that? My hammer just missed. It went right. Why? Sojin. I don't know what I want now. I'll just take this from my Poppy then. Here you go, Poppy. There you go, Poppy. Nice. Okay. After this, I gotta run to the bathroom real quick. I'm just gonna see if anything pops up in my shop. Anything? Nope. Okay, let me mute. Rageblade, huh? Let me turn that up just a tad. Okay. Rageblade. I see. Don't really care about it. Sure. Like, I could roll for vexes, but in the same breath, like, what's the point? Because isn't there another vex player still in the game? Or not? I could have rolled for vexes. Again, I lost to this same... I'm gonna stop at 30. Yeah, there was no point of me rolling there. This dude is one unit away from Cho'Gath 3 and Malzahar 3. That's a little scary. Vex in the shop. Okay, now I start hatching Viagars, and I actually think I look for a Giant Slayer. I want a Giant Slayer in the carousel for my Tristana. And I just take whatever I get from this dude, from the Herald. I think I beat him, right? I need a swap. Actually, I don't. It doesn't really matter. She has a D-claw. Huh. That's a little scary. It's fine, I hit top 4, so I'm not D-ranking, so. There's not even anything I want in the... Don't take... I'm upset. I'll just throw that on my poppy. There's really no point for me to roll there. I don't know what I'm doing. I think I beat... Ugh. Actually, I might beat him. Because I can actually hit him. You gotta kill him, Viagar. You gotta kill him. I know it's rough for you, but you gotta do it. Okay, I'm fighting this dude. Go, Viagar, go! You're my only hope. Oh no. If only he was tier 2. Yeah, that's why I was like, huh? I'm alive. I got third. We do take those. Plus 19. Okay. You know what? We're gonna go again. Let's go again. Ooh. What's in the pristine shop? Ooh. A key. I'm almost to, so another one of these skins. Okay, here we go. Let's see if you can get this dub. A back-to-back dub-rooney. What? Who keeps on declining? Here we go. I'm excited for the new 6.5 set. It looks interesting. I don't know how I'm gonna have to learn a new comp because I don't know. Well, I'm gonna have to relearn how to play Yordles. Because I can't just. Looks a little bit more complicated than just Janna. Okay. I see. Somebody got Samira. More units. Miss Fortune. Or not him. Has anyone else hit Yordles? Okay. Okay, that dude. Okay. I can run a syndicate game. Maybe. Put this on. Except for my collie. So for now, I would just throw it on my Katarina. This dude is scary. Ah, he went featherweights, I see. Or is it? I could do TF rolled in the. I could do this. How many TFs are gone? Not many. We'll see. I'm not gonna slam it just quite yet. Just look to make econ. Either way, I'm looking for a glove. I look for a glove here. It might have been spat. I don't think it was. I don't know. Oh, might have been spat to get 7-7. Oops. It was definitely spat. I may just pivot over to assassins. We'll see. We'll see. Don't know what I'm doing yet. I feel I'm lost in the world because I do not have my yordles. I'm just so I'm gonna sit. I'm gonna sit and be patient. I may sell this for econ. I'm just gonna sell it. I'm just gonna sell it. Give me the econ. Give me the gold. Give me the gold. Give me the gold. Here's some gold. Okay, now I can figure out what to do. Tasty health. I do a little bit of that. Am I pivoting? I might be pivoting. A reforge. Interesting.
Like fish in a barrel.
Like fish in a barrel.
This is gonna tickle. I never compromise.
Ready for trouble? Is that fear I see? Have you met my king?
Charmed, I'm sure.
I think I'm gonna move away from syndicates. That's what I've decided. Nice.
Time, wrong.
This board sucks. What is my board? I'm going 8th. I should have just ran yodels. What is that dance that Katarin is doing? Just give me another glove. That's who I keep on missing is Echo. I'm looking for Lux. That's okay. I think I know what I'm doing now. Maybe. I'm losing my mind. Oh, look, it's another Arcanus for my Lux. Woohoo!
Charm,
It's not like I'm doing horribly, it's just like my board kinda looks garbanzo beans. So close. Wrong forecast. Okay. Wait, did I get it? I did get it. I switched out the wrong one. Okay, that's not me. I can commit this to a decal. I can say that. Okay. For assassin, I'm gonna pivot out of assassins. I will eventually. When I hit my locks. This dude just straight running assassins. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Everything's under control. Oh, I'm gonna derank. Lux. No Lux. Keep on hitting the wrong. Has anyone else hit Lux? Doesn't look like it. It's fine. I'm going eighth. It's an eighth. Sword. Mike. is this dude doing? Oh, he's doing it properly. Please help me out here, game. Give me... sure. Who's better? You're better. Okay, I need to find that Lux, like, immediately. Nolixes have been found this game.
Next time, run.
I'm panicking. I couldn't pivot fast enough. It was supposed to be Malzahar, not TF, but I panicked. Cannot be demoted from this tier. Oh! Oh! That makes me feel a little bit more comfortable. Okay. I'm done for today. Yeah. That's it for me. Thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking around. Thanks for hanging out. Be sure, you know, like, subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff, all the YouTube jazz. And I will see you in the next one. Ta-ta.